maybe a cherry pie. I'm making two pies, so I'm starting with making the pie crust. This recipe is on the blog and I will link that below in the description. But it's my favorite pie crust. It's made with a little bit of vinegar and a little bit of egg, and it just always turns out really crispy and delicious. So I'm going to be making that and then get a couple pies made today. Hope you follow along and get some good ideas for yourself. This pie crust, this flour mixture is ready when the butter is cut in super fine and you don't see big chunks of it anymore. And then it's ready to go ahead and add your mixture. Do you want me to make a pie for you to have at home tonight with Daddy?
No.
No?
Yeah. I do.
Okay.
I want morning gummy.
Okay, just a minute. Let me say something on the camera really quick, okay?
plastic bag. Put this in.
Okay, so our pie crust is all shaped into a ball, and now I'm just gonna stick it in the refrigerator for a couple of hours until I'm ready to roll it out and make the pies.